Okay, are you part of your call for me?
Yeah, I am.
This is a Starbucks, isn't it? Can you? Let me just try to test it. Oh my God, it's quite hot. There's no another way of. Okay, cool.
Enjoying some coffee. So, yeah, what we're drinking is Colombian Irina.
No, alright, no sugar.
No sugar. No milk, this is how we're drinking.
Yeah.
So this is a Colombian Irina. It's from Latin American coffee.
Oh yeah, yeah.
So it's more light and then body, but at the high acidity, and it's a wash process coffee. So all the infused, that's nice and balanced. So we brewed it in the French press setting.
Yeah.
In the French press. So it's more, a little bit coarser to open up the grounds, the coffee grounds, so that the water will run through nicely. So this brewing method, it's infused all the flavors. You get the oil of a coffee, a little bit of coffee grounds, and very nice and clean, even in the palate. So here.
Yeah.
There's some Starbucks coffee.
Yeah.
With the champion. This is Teddy, working as a barista at Starbucks in the reserve store, Florida Road. This is the current champ, the district junior KZN. And this guy came second in the SA champion.
Oh, second?
Second with 1.5 different between us.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Enjoy some coffee. Thank you very much, guys.
Thank you. Thank you.